Hello, I'm Edward Tart. This is a Mr. Music presentation, recalling days gone by when, as a math teacher at Kingwood High School, I was known for some time as Mr. Music. During the school's weekly activity period, I put on recorded classical music concerts in my classroom, and I will now recreate for you one of those concerts. During the concert, you will see a picture of the composer whose music we will be listening to. So we go back now about 18 years to hear my recorded voice at that time as I introduce the music. Russian composer Peter Tchaikovsky wrote his ballet, The Nutcracker, in 1891. It is undoubtedly the world's favorite ballet, enjoyed by people of all ages, especially at the holiday season. It is about a little girl, Clara, who on Christmas Eve dreams that a large nutcracker under the tree comes to life and battles gingerbread soldiers. Clara saves the nutcracker's life. It becomes a prince who, in gratitude, takes Clara to visit his magical kingdom. The full nutcracker experience is hearing the music and at the same time seeing the ballet dancers. But even the music alone can give us a lot of pleasure, and this concert is a group of selections from the Nutcracker music. We hear now music from Tchaikovsky's ballet, The Nutcracker, beginning with the overture. March of the Children Around the Christmas Tree. Now the Nutcracker battles against the gingerbread soldiers. After that, the Nutcracker becomes a prince, and the music depicts the prince leading Clara through the snow toward his magic kingdom.
Thank you.
Clara is now in the magical kingdom, and we hear a series of dances for her enjoyment while she is visiting the prince's kingdom, beginning with Spanish Dance. Arabian Dance. Two brief dances, Chinese dance, followed by Russian dance. Thank you. Dance of the Flutes. Now we hear the most famous selection from the ballet, Waltz of the Flowers. And as Clara says goodbye to her friends in the Magic Kingdom, we hear waltz and finale.
Thank you.
We have heard selections from Peter Tchaikovsky's ballet, The Nutcracker. This music was performed by the Czechoslovak Radio Symphony Orchestra, conducted by Ondřej Lenard. This was a Naxos recording. Naxos, the world's leading classical music label, used here with permission of Naxos. I sincerely invite you to visit the Naxos website, www.naxos.com. You can follow the link below this video. This has been a Mr. Music presentation. Thank you for listening.